Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I'm gonna go find out.
Huh, just got a text from Doc.
Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing?
It could work.
Let's see. Can't read this. Should have brought my glasses.
Awesome. Doc would be proud.
Can't believe Spider-Man fight one. I know, but I remember when he was a punk kid. Boss was gonna hit his ass. I thought the boss killed him. Lenny says there's more than one Spider-Man. Fight you. That's all. You guys are new here. Rule number one. You do not want to be late with a shipment. Ever. Boss runs a tight ship. He does not like screws. We had this guy once.
Sleep it off.
Feet are killing me.
Heads up! Spider-Man's around!
If I was you, I wouldn't want to fight me either!
Hey, I need a hand!
I literally didn't see that coming.
You
can't hide forever.
More of them.
Spider-Man, turns out we've busted 4 illegal firearm dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
Crush your skull!
Dang, looks like they called their buddies.
Here comes the pain.
Oh, hey, more guys. Welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already!
Ugh!
place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city, betting their fronts too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth-mapped post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with.
I smooth things over with the Grand Committee. If Lance Corporal Texador's fitting tomorrow goes well, we should be okay.
That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Provisionally, as long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You'll be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day.
Captain Watanabe gave me her cell number when she finally decided to trust me. She's risking a lot. I gotta stop that car! Crooks? This fight's going viral! That's it, huh? I've had worse commutes.
Progress. Any officers near Madison, proceed to the crime scene.
Assault in progress. Gotta stop it.
You want some food, Spider-Man?
You wanna fight? It's your lucky day. Realize the irony in me saying this, but I hope you've learned not to hit people.
Thank you!
Excuse me, pardon me!
You got I know a guy you should call.
We don't need you here right now, right?
Sorry. Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot. It's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure, thanks. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
You're scaring me. Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city.
Reported. Please
respond.
Can I have your officers needed in
custody. Hi, Mr. Muggin. This is about the rent.
Mr. Park, it's called, sir. Stern's final warning. Eviction proceedings.
Wait, I get paid at the end of the week. I get...
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless you payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day.
Thank you.
Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party, whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way. Now, where did I put my bag?
Possible 207. Witnesses reporting an abduction.
Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
Gave you my paperwork yesterday. I've been clean for like 2 months.
Hey, Pete. Good to see you.
You too.
Hey, Peter.
Hey, guys. How's the game going?
How's it look like it's going? I'm winning.
Get this guy checked for dementia, Pete. I'm crushing him.
Well, the important thing is having fun.
I have a lot of fun whooping his ass.
In your dreams, crazy lady. Want a game, Pete? We play for peanuts.
No. Too rich for my blood. I'll leave you to it.
Hi, Pete. Your aunt's in the back, I think.
Thanks.
Rather live on the street than ask my parents for help.
Hey, Peter. What's up?
Just dropping in.
Handcuffed and in custody. This marks a big win for police and the first major takedown for Fisk.
Hey, Martin, so sorry I'm late.
You're right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready.
You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy boxes.
No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Okay.
Peter,
are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is, but...
The two of you would make some beautiful babies. Peter. What is it? Come on. You can tell me.
These past few years, you helping me through college and working here, and sacrificing so much and asking for nothing.
I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, May, for everything. Here's to many more years of service.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone...
You help everyone. maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with the mayor.
Oh, I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside.
Catch these shoes. They'll last well. What about my dog?
Voicemail from Yuri.
Hey, silent alarm at the auction house holding Fisk's estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Fisk estate sale? Sounds fun. Wonder what the kingpin had hidden in his closets.
Units, civilians need help at the scene of a car accident. Any officers near Madison, proceed to the crime scene.